Universidad Austral de Chile. Libertas Capitur. La libertad se conquista.
Hello everyone. I am Dr. Casimiro. In today's class, we will talk about office equipment. Wherever you go nowadays in the business world, you will find an incredible variety of office equipment without which office activities would be very difficult and slow, and time is money. But then, how much do we know about these quiet helpers? Let's introduce them. To begin with, there is the master of them all, the computer, also known as the PC or the terminal. We don't need to say any more. Then, there comes the telephone, the perfect match for the PC. From this marriage, we've got a brilliant child, internet, and the baby sibling, email. Needless to say, the telephone has another important combination, the facsimile, better known as the fax, and the voicemail, an in-company answering device, similar to our home answering machine. The family is also composed of other members. The shredder is a very useful machine to destroy papers which are no longer necessary but which contain confidential information that shouldn't be read accidentally, or not by other people. The photocopier is an invaluable ally to save time and old friend of all students. Unfortunately, this helpful device is often misused, as when people photocopy books, thus harming the author's rights among other things. Find words in the text that qualify the following objects: internet, telephone, photocopier, voicemail. What office equipment do you see in the picture? Name them. I hope you have learned a lot today. See you soon.
Universidad Austral de Chile. Libertas Capitur. La libertad se conquista.